morning guys, and welcome back to another exciting Trailcam Tuesday episode. So I'm here in the lovely Drakensberg Mountains. I'm actually very, very close to a hotel, that's why you can hear so many noises and things. But trail cams are out, and I'm going to quickly go and show you where I placed the other ones. But just look at the setting. Wonderful. Lovely setting here. And I'm hoping to catch a couple of bush peaks in this area. I have seen some tracks and also some antelope tracks here. I have absolutely no idea what else I will be able to find here. So hopefully we will be able to see something. But let's fast forward. Let's quickly catch up to the other two trail cams. And yeah, we'll go from there. Right guys, we are getting closer to where I placed the other two. Again, I placed the two close to one another. There's the one. It's a little bit exposed. I might quickly try and see if I can camouflage it a little bit better. And then the other one. Straight ahead of us. That one is really well camouflaged. But yeah, let's check up on the cams again afterwards and see what we got.
Well guys, I hope you enjoyed today's Trailcam Tuesday video. If you did, as always, please give it a big thumbs up. If you're new to my channel and you like the content what you see, why not subscribe? I post 3 times a week, now on Sundays, Tuesdays and on Fridays. I have hopefully something for everyone. And yeah, if you want to share my content with your friends, that would be awesome. But as always, I hope you guys have a fantastic week. I'll see you on Friday for the Exotics Critter Keeper videos. So yeah, check out all of the links below in the description. But have a good one. See you next time. Bye for now.